It's time to live our lives as a squirrel, but not a regular squirrel. No, a flying squirrel. Let's do this. Hello, everybody. I am Kindly Keyin, and welcome back to Mobile Monday. We are checking out a new game for the channel, but it might look familiar to you. From the same makers of Mouse Simulator, they bring us Squirrel Simulator, a game where your life as a squirrel is simulated. This is gonna be awesome. I'm excited. This is a brand new adventure, but of course, as the bushy-tailed squirrel. And check that out. I had no idea what I was getting myself into. You can fly. Yeah, that's rad. We're a flying squirrel. I highly approve of that. Let's eat some grub, because I'm hungry. So quest number one is to find a home. Home is the place where you can store food, sleep, and support a family. Find a secluded hollow in the tree and dwell there. In the future, you can have more than one home. Sweet! We gotta find ourselves a little tree. And it looks like, actually, this tree right here can be our new home. I'm gonna eat up this nut. And apparently we can climb trees. I don't want to get in a fight with a mouse, but oh my gosh! This is amazing! Okay, this is gonna be our new home. Hello! I have done it. Now I must build a nest. If there is a nest, the squirrel is sleeping better. Take the necessary number of branches in the hollow to build a nest. This I can do. But before I do that, there are skins available that we can purchase. First of all, I guess I already have this skin. Always dreamed of becoming a great master of aerobatics? Then this skin is for you. This skin can be obtained as a reward for removing advertising. It increases jump height. I have done that, so I have access to this particular skin. It's pretty funny looking. But there are other ones as well. This one gives you more experience. This one makes you look like some kind of weird floral curtain that your grandma would have in her house. I don't know what's happening here. Apparently, it increases the amount of food and branches in the forest, which actually seems pretty good. This one increases the number of points that you get. Animals are no longer aggressive, and it turns you pink with stars. That's a squirrel that I don't think I've ever seen in the wild before. Oh my gosh, lightning squirrel? That seems insane. Robo squirrel seems terrifying. Wolves better not stand in your way. You're telling me that Robo squirrel takes down wolves. Do not mess with Robo squirrel. Holy moly. I think we're just gonna mess around with this guy for now because he's really funny looking. Oh my goodness. So this makes us jump higher. Let's go collect some sticks. I love it. This game. You thought Mouse Simulator was good? Wait until you become a squirrel. Squirrels have got it way better than mice. Straight up. Let's grab our sticks and run them up to our new home. Now, I do have to admit, it is a little bit harder to get back and forth from our house, you know, back to our house, collect things, go back to the house. A little bit harder than the mouse situation because, you know, the mouse lives in the ground. They're not cool like squirrels who live in the trees. So it might take a little bit longer to actually collect stuff. Is that a snake? Oh yeah, that's a snake. I don't want to mess with the snake. Okay, I've collected a whopping 2 sticks. Let's continue the adventure. I almost went and tried to collect a snake as a stick. I thought that the snake was a stick. Snakes are not sticks. Sticks don't bite. Snakes do. That's a clear difference between the two. All right, let's grab this. Now, in this version, do I need water? I don't have a gauge, but the mouse didn't have a gauge either. Now that I think about it, I think I just got kind of like an indicator that was like, hey, you're thirsty, you better drink some water. We'll see if that becomes an issue. In the meantime, I'm just gonna focus on getting all these sticks. I also saw that there was a golden acorn hanging from this tree. I want a golden acorn. I think it was over here. Can I hang upside down? Oh my gosh, this is so disorienting, but also awesome. I'm just hanging upside down from a branch because I'm a squirrel. All right, let's jump off. The final stick. Here it is. Let's grab it and take it home. Okay, I did it. And I reached level 2. I'm a level 2 super aerobatic squirrel. Mouse hunting. Oh my. These mice ever steal your food? It's time to show them who's boss. This seems awful, but you know, it's a squirrel eat mouse world out there. And sometimes squirrels are gonna eat mice. Is that really true? Do squirrels eat mice? I feel like that's not a thing, but we're gonna make it happen today. I'm sorry about doing this, but I gotta do what I gotta do. I'm king of the forest here. You gotta go. I'm so sorry. I really am. because you are kind of cute, but I win. Sorry. Drink water. Okay, so we do need water. Quench your thirst. Okay. Where's the water? I can't help but notice that I don't have a map. I had a map as a mouse. I don't get a map as a squirrel? That's a little disappointing. We're gonna have to find the water. Oh, well, at least it's close. It's actually extremely close. Oh, there's some scary stuff over here though. Let's be careful. Jump in the water and drink it up. Delicious, refreshing. More mouse hunting? Dang, dude. Wants me to kill two mice this time. All right, it's time to go mouse hunting. I'm no regular squirrel, I am a killer. I am a killer squirrel. Ooh, golden acorns, I love it. Grab them up, we got more. Get up there, come on, you gotta. Do we have to fly up there? Hold on. He can do it. No? Okay. Maybe if we jump from this hill. Or jump from the tree. Even better. All right, eat this up. We are getting a little hungry. And then jump. There you go. Okay, slow down. Cool it. Coming in for a landing. Oh, so good. He has done it. Where are the mice, though? Oh, we're in the swampland. This is a little scary. There is a snake over there. I don't like it. I've reached level 3. I do more damage. Nope, not the badger. Don't mess with the badger. Just mice. That's it. Stay away from me, badger. I mean, if I unlock Robo Squirrel, I guess I could take on the badgers, which seems pretty cool. Maybe we'll do that? I don't know. Let's attack a mouse. Why? Because the game wants me to. Oh, I'm not even hitting it. We do battle! Oh, mouse is hurting me. Stop hurting me. Don't kill me, please. Okay, I've survived, but I still need to go kill another one. Because it was so absurd, I had to purchase Robo Squirrel. So now I'm going to become Robo Squirrel. Increases health and damage. Let's do it. Oh my gosh, that is terrifying and amazing. Should we fight a wolf? Oh my gosh, that seems like such a bad idea. But I kind of want to try, but my health is so low right now. I think I'm going to try to get my health back up. And if we find a mouse along the way, that would be great. But I do really want to fight a wolf. I mean, it said that the cyborg squirrel can fight a wolf. So we should try. I mean, what's the worst that happens? We die. I don't even know what happens when you die. I never died as a mouse. I might die as a robo squirrel, but I'm doing it. Bring it on, wolf. Let's do this. Aggression. Such aggression. No. No. He's hurting me more than I'm hurting him. Oh, yeah. Oh, we can't do this. We got to run away. We got run to the trees. Climb. Climb, Robo Squirrel. Climb. Climb. You're not climbing, Robo Squirrel. Why is Robo Squirrel not climbing? Can Robo Squirrel not climb? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Hide. We've done it. Okay. I got a little too ambitious there. I'm not ready to fight wolves, even though I am a Robo Squirrel. Even Robo Squirrels have their limitations. Good to know. Let's go find a mouse, something I can actually beat. That mouse, there's a mouse. All right, I'm sorry about this, buddy, but it has to happen. Oh, wait. Oh no, oh goodness. Oh, get him, no. Oh my gosh, that was really close to losing. We literally have a sliver of health. Oh my goodness. Okay, I've survived, but only barely. I need food. Is that food? That's food, okay, eat it up. All right, we need to collect mushrooms. These are the mushrooms I need to collect? It seems like the red mushrooms are bad and we need these kind of like beige mushrooms. This one's not good. I should not take this mushroom. This is a bad mushroom. We need good mushrooms. This one, this is a good mushroom. I'm gonna try eating it. Yeah, okay, it gave me health. It's good for me. Oh, I fell asleep. Well, that's fine. We got a mushroom, let's take it back home. All right, home sweet home. Let's go inside, drop off our mushroom. Very nice. You can see our little collection is growing. I think I'm gonna take a little rest here because my sleep gauge was getting real low. All right, we're back at it. Two more mushrooms. That's a bad mushroom. I don't want the bad mushroom. That's also a bad mushroom. Where are all the good mushrooms at? There's a good mushroom. Grab it. Oh, there's a snake right next to it. I didn't even see it. Holy moly. I don't want to get in a fight with a snake. Not that I don't think that I could beat a snake, but right now, I don't have that much health, and that scares me. So I'm not gonna get in a fight with a snake if I don't have to. What I should probably be doing is eating stuff so that I get my health back, but I'm so focused on getting these mushrooms. Let's eat an acorn. There we go. Get a little more health back. Even cyborg squirrels need acorns from time to time, okay? Let's go back home. We got the final mushroom. All right. We've done it. It wants me to hunt mice again. What is with this game and murdering mice? All right, there's a mouse. Oh, you know what though? I don't have a ton of health. I think I'm gonna regen my health. Let's get some food in our belly and then we'll fight the mice. All right, fully regenerated health. Now I'm ready to do cyborg squirrel battle. Let's go, mouse. Bring it on. Bring it on, mouse. You don't stand a chance. I'm a robot. I'm a robot squirrel. You're done. Toast. Goodbye, my friend. I've reached level 5. I'm an even stronger cyborg squirrel than I was before. Okay, the power's getting to my head. I'm just a squirrel. But I mean, I'm a flying squirrel, so, you know, that is pretty cool. Cyborg squirrel has locked onto his target. Destroy mouse. Attack. Destroy. Must murder all mice. I don't know why this robot squirrel needs to kill mice so much. It's awful. What'd they do to him? I don't know, but the game wants me to collect berries now. So I've gone from murdering mice to collecting berries. It's kind of a very big change in my way of life. Berries. Okay. So those are the ones that grow on these bushes. They're a little bit harder to come by than they were as the mouse. I feel like they're a little more rare. That's okay. We can make this work. There we go. We got another one right here. Just need to pick it up, please. Okay, thank you. To the squirrel den. Look at my pile of food. It's getting bigger. It actually looks disgusting. It's like everything that I collected just smushed into a ball. It's kind of gross. The final berry. Grab it before the mouse does. Evil mouse. Get away from me, mouse. Okay. Boom. Quest completed. Next quest is explore. You have been not in all places of this world. It's time to explore better. Find a place where you have never been. Pretty sure I've been to the swamp. Now, I haven't been to this hill. Let's go find that hill. I also kind of want to fight a snake. Is that wrong? But first, I want to get some health. I'm scared. All right, you want to do this, snake? Let's do it. Bring it on. Ooh, he hurts. Ooh, he hurts. Ouch. Please stop. Please stop hurting me. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I'm going to die. Why did it die? How did I not die again? I have no idea. Oh, there's a snake right next to me, though. Okay. I don't know why that snake didn't attack me, but I'm glad that he chose not to. Oh, it gave me the achievement. I explored. I guess I explored enough. Now I need to explore even more. I'm very confused. That's fine. I can do more exploring. I'm fine with that. I'm a robot squirrel. It's what I do. Is that what robot squirrels do? I don't know. Hey, there's the squirrel hill. This is the thing that it wanted me to go find. Aha, I've done it. Collect acorns. I don't wanna. I wanna do more exploring. You think I can win against the wolf now? Probably not. But I feel like I have to try. Robo Squirrel must destroy all wolves. Let's do it. Bring it on, wolf. Ooh, it hurts. Oh, I'm not even hitting him. This is very bad for my long-term survival. Okay. Yeah. I don't... Definitely cannot beat a wolf yet. But I'm getting close. I'm very close to being able to beat a wolf. Found a golden acorn. I just need to get to the top of this tree. Oh, it's so shiny and beautiful. I got it. All right, so let's collect 5 acorns and then we'll kind of see where we're at that point. Okay, I've collected all of the acorns and now I am level 7. It wants me to explore again. I feel like I'm on the cusp of beating this wolf. I really want to win. So maybe if I get to level 8, or maybe level 7 is enough. I don't know. I do see that there's a golden acorn inside of this tree stump. This is my mission right now. Let's do it. Go, squirrel, go. Yes, he has done it. My next quest is to sleep, which I am totally down for. Let's fly to our home. We made it. Now, sleep, my friend. Sleep. Okay, the next thing I have to do is nest repair, but I don't have time for that. I'm running out of time, literally, right now. So, the last thing we're gonna do in this episode is try to beat the wolf. Let's give it a shot. Bring it on, wolf. Bring it on. Let's go. Okay. Okay. It's gonna be close. It's gonna be really close. Oh, gosh. Oh, come on. Come on. No, run away. Run away. Run, 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 run. Oh my gosh. I just can't do it. I can't beat the wolf yet. So we'll have to save that for a future episode. But I am hoping that at some point I can start a squirrel family like I did with my mouse family. This game's awesome. It's more of the same cool stuff that you do in Mouse Simulator, but this time you can climb trees and you can fly. I mean, not really fly. You can float, glide. It's close enough. It's a lot more than a mouse can do. But that is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. And of course, if you'd like to see more, you can subscribe to my channel by clicking on that little circle with my logo in it right below this window. You can also watch more of my videos by clicking on the sides of the screen. But otherwise, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you guys next time.